The death is announced of Josiah President, better known as Tony, formerly of Blasha de Riso but resided in Martinique, who passed away at Lamena Hospital on Thursday, 14th April 2016. He was 74 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Josiah President, better known as Tony, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. May he rest in peace.